Hello everyone. In the previous videos, I have explained some types of differential equations, that is variable separation form and differential equation. In this video, I am going to explain another type of differential equation, that is exact equations. In this video, I am going to explain the definition of exact equations, condition for exactness and some examples. So first, we'll see the definition of exact equation. Consider the first order differential equation of this form, mdx plus ndy is equal to 0. Suppose there exists a function f of xy whose total derivative is this mdx plus ndy, then this differential equation, so equation 1, is called exact equation. So, if this is the exact equation, then this can be written as derivative of some function df is equal to 0. In that case, we can easily write the solution of this differential equation, that is integrating this we get f or f of xy is equal to some constant c. So, if this is a exact equation mdx plus ndy is equal to 0, then we can find a function f of xy whose total derivative is this mdx plus ndy is equal to 0. In that case, we can easily write the solution as f of xy is equal to c. Let's look at the condition for exactness. How do we know the given differential equation is exact equation? Here is the condition. The differential equation mdx plus ndy is equal to 0 is an exact equation if and only if, so necessary and sufficient condition, if and only if dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x. That is, first identify m and n, coefficient of dx is m, coefficient of dy is n. Partial derivative of m with respect to y must be equal to partial derivative of n with respect to x. This is the condition for exactness. Let's see some example how to check the given differential equation is exact or not. An example, I'll take some differential equation, say x plus y dx minus say x minus y dy is equal to 0. Let's check, is this exact equation or not. Comparing this with the standard equation, that is mdx plus ndy is equal to 0, we'll note that m is x plus y, n is here we have minus sign, so minus of x minus y, that is n is minus x plus y. So m is x plus y, n is x minus x plus y. Here is the condition, dou m by dou y we need, dou n by dou x. So dou m by dou y, that is partial derivative of m with respect to y. So partial derivative of m with respect to y is x constant derivative of y 1. Again, we need partial derivative of n with respect to x. So it is dou n by dou x with respect to x, we are differentiating. So minus 1 plus derivative of y constant, so 0. So dou m by dou y is 1, dou m by dou x is minus 1, they are not equal. So the given differential equation, this equation is not an exact equation. Let's see another example. So take this, slightly change the previous problem. X plus y dx plus x minus y dy is equal to 0. So again, we can identify our m and n. M is x plus y, n is, here we have plus sign, plus n dy. So n is x minus y partial derivative of m with respect to y is 1, partial derivative of x with respect to y is 0, y 1, partial derivative of n with respect to x is 1 minus this is 0, 0. So both are equal, dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x, they are equal. So the differential equation is exact differential equation. We take one more example. Say 3x, consider differential equation 3x into x minus xy minus 2 dx plus x cube plus 2y dy is equal to 0. Let's check, is this exact or not? Is equal to 0. So again, m is 3x into xy minus 2, n is x cube plus 2y. So we can simplify this, m 3x square y minus, it is 6x, n is x cube plus 2y. Let's check the condition. Derivative of m with respect to y, with respect to y, so 3x square constant, 3x square derivative of y 1 minus x constant, so this is a constant, derivative of constant is 0, so it is 3x square. We need dou n by dou x, so it is x cube, derivative of x cube is 3x square, 2y constant, so 0. So, dou m by dou y is 3x square, dou n by dou x is 3x square. So, the given differential equation is exact. Condition satisfies. So, the given differential equation is exact. This is how we check the given differential equation is exact or not. I hope you like the video. Thanks for watching.